everyone, my name is Dhara and I have come today with yet another video on an occupation and insights about the same. So today I have brought insights about a particular profession that comes under finance and accounting. Now these are not occupations basically, but faculties of occupation. I'll be giving you certain insights of the same, as into what are the examples of designations that come under these. I'll be discussing what are the skill sets required for the same. Again, I'll be also I'll share the information on the average salaries that you can expect under these occupations, along with the training and certification required, and what is the career path of the same. Right. So without further ado, let me start with my occupation, that is finance and accounting. All right. So examples of designations that would come under the this particular field would be accountants, then business analysts, internal auditors, payroll specialist, bookkeepers. So such are the designations that would come under finance and accounting. Talking about the average salaries, so average salaries or coming under these occupations would range from $30,000 to $100,000. Starting from entry level jobs to the managerial positions, which is senior level positions. So this is the average of what people are earning. Duties that come under these occupations would be as follows. So accounting process, analyzing company's finance, managing and processing payrolls, managing and processing invoices, tax records, making budget for the company, making strategies of the budget, also analyzing the budget of the company would be something that will be your day-to-day duties. Coming to the skill sets, so talking about finance and accounting, I'm sure that one skill set is something which is very obvious, that is you have to be a numbers person. So first and foremost skill set that I would recommend is that you have to be a numbers person. If you are a person who hates maths or who doesn't like to work under numbers, then this is not a profession for you. Second is that you have to be highly organized, methodical person. You have to be a methodical person in terms of making your skill sets efficient in this occupation. You have to be a problem solver, and attention to detail is something which is very much important in accounting and finance. So these are the skill sets that are very much required in this occupation, and these are the skill sets which you can highlight if you have in your resume if you are from a finance and accounting field. Talking about the training and certification, so under finance and accounting particularly, you need a degree or diploma under this occupation, or under this specialization of finance and accounting is a must. That is going to work in your favor. Many certifications are also there in Canada which can work for you, and if you are a migrant and you want to enhance your skill sets in terms of finance and accounting, then you can opt for certain courses like CPA, which is for accountants, then CFA, which is for financial analysis, and CBAP for business analysis. So these are all similar courses which are for example there are courses like CA in India and CS in India, company secretary and chartered accountant. So these are the similar programs that are there in Canada in terms of finance and accounting. Talking about the career pathway, so in terms of career, as a baby boomer generation looks towards getting seniorized, early seniorized, a lot of young accountants and young generation is getting benefit of this by attaining a managerial position at a very young age. So this is something that, it will not matter of what age you are. Coming to a senior position under this field is very easy, even without a long number of experience. Just the skill set of being brilliant at your work will suffice the requirements of the company. Also, entry-level and mid-level financial jobs provide ample opportunity to grow. So even if you have started your career at a very entry level job, there is a long way ahead, and I'm sure that you can grow in the company or whether in this occupation as well. Starting from a basic entry level job to reaching the managerial positions in the company is very much possible. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope this information was very helpful to you. And if you have any questions or queries regarding the same, you can write to us and we will be happy to help and answer your questions on the same. If you are from finance and accounting field and want to know where are the openings or what are the as per your experience and as per your expertise on education, what is the chances for you, then you can write to us and we would be happy to let you know that how much chances are there for you in terms of PR, in terms of getting a job offer, or in terms of getting a province nomination, right? So thank you so much guys, this is it from my end. Thank you for watching.